Okay, so we're at 34 Spanish Point. Just show you the drive in. The driveway in from the street. Street's right out here. And it's a circular drive at the top here. And then this goes over to the garages. There's a great breeze blowing around here today. So this just goes over to the side entry garage around the side. The oak trees here are just amazing. I'm here at about 5 o'clock in the afternoon, so the sun is over in this direction, setting west. The back of this home roughly faces east. So you won't get the sunsets. You'll get the sunsets on towards the front of the house. And let's have a look at the front of the house. In the front door, you come into a stone floor and this nice tall window with coffered ceilings above. The dining room is on the left. And of course, this interesting floor with us two steps down. Straight ahead, off to the right, is a half bath. This looks to be new carpet in the study. And this could be, I'm sure they're calling this a bedroom because it does have a closet here. So this may be, I have to consult the MLS sheet, but if we end up missing a bedroom as we're walking around here, that may be it. They have built-ins around the fireplace. And it's a gas, they have gas logs in here. Speakers above. And then the master bedroom and bath are off to the right here. Big walk-in shower, a decent size at least. And check out the walk-in closet. Hopefully there's another one. I just can't remember. It's been a while since I've been in here. Yeah. So we have her closet over on this side. So the vanities are on either side. So some nice vanity separation. Little makeup table over here. And soaking tub, non-jetted. And a good size walk-in closet on this side. There's definitely wear and tear in here. It's just things like this so far that I'm noticing, which would be typical for a closet, but I think you'd end up having the everything painted. Private commode here. Linen closet that I just passed, and then the master bedroom with crown molding and new carpet, new gray carpet. And it's a nice size master. Just to give you a look back into the bathroom space. And here you'll see the view. So you aren't seeing your neighbors on this side at all. This is the view from your master bedroom. So if we come back over to the front door, again, just to give you some orientation, you have the formal dining. And then this leads into the kitchen. You could set up a coffee bar here. And then you have your wine fridge or fridge below. Desk area. Again, the speakers throughout. Double ovens. Microwave. Garages on either side. I think perhaps they put new doors on here, but left the original frame of the frame of the original cabinets. Plenty of storage in here. This is a painted brownish color, the center island. And then this goes outside. And this is your view out across the marsh. Back of the home. Back inside, we have another more casual dining area here, and room for bar stools along the kitchen counter. And a nice great room with tray ceiling. And then they have a half bath tucked in over here. Size laundry. Nothing real fancy in here. These look like older original cabinets. And then a walk-in pantry. And then your HVAC unit is tucked behind that door. All of that can be closed off so that you don't hear the laundry. The garage is just down here. With some storage. Huge storage space in here. I think that garage door opener is broken. Upstairs. So you have the new carpet going up the steps. You do see a little bit of the house next door. Feels like it's very warm up here, so I don't know if they don't have the AC on up here or if it's not functioning properly. Good sized bedroom up here. It's a little dark in here. Sort of a no frills bathroom. Good size bedroom here. And another good size bedroom. With a walk-in closet. Doesn't work, but this has a shower, tub shower unit. And pretty standard bath. I'm gonna see what the AC is set at, is showing 83. And then this bedroom does not have a bath. They must have a 3M. Yeah, they have a tape on here. And that is coming off a little bit. The roof looks new or newer. It's just a linen closet, so I'm not sure really that bedroom would need to share a bath over here with one of these two bedrooms. So that is about it. I'm going to tell you that I'm not super impressed. It's a nice home. I think you'd end up spending some good money fixing it up. So that's my report. I wish I had something a little bit more positive to say, but I just feel like this could be a little bit of a, as nice as the space is on the first floor, I think it could be a little bit of a problem house. So, sorry, Jude. I will talk to you guys later. Thank you.